It's about the range.
Brave, but who needs brave?
Braver than your lid for the chapel.
Well, it's morning time. Everyone's ready to wake me up. It's time to get married.
Good morning. Happy wedding day.
Oh, well, the best man has finally decided to show up. Whoa!
Morning.
Yeah, nice and bright and breezy as I was expecting. Perfect.
We're going for our air, Dawn.
Hey mate, which part of today are you most looking forward to?
I was following my dinner.
It's dinner. Oi!
Get up!
Come on, Sean.
What are you excited for today?
I don't know what it looks like.
Amy, what do you think the lads got up to last night?
I think they got Caolan quite drunk.
He didn't get married in 4 hours.
My brother!
They took all the suit jackets and rearranged them on all the different hangers so nobody knows who's whose jacket.
But they're all the levels back in the crib.
Oh my god, we don't know!
Because I still want to see Brian try to get a sleep.
I believe they brought help me on the shoes.
Caitlin!
Nice to see you. It's the wedding!
Is it your party?
How did you meet? My 21st birthday party, mutual friend. That was effectively it, we met in a pub.
We went together pretty much straight away. Caolan proposed, was it 2-3 weeks ago now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
He came in the front room with a bacon butter and he had the ring sat on top of the bacon butter and I got loads about it. That was it.
Just a card from him to Amy. Said, I'm not writing it for him. You have to write it yourself.
Yeah, we're not arts and flowers, I'm afraid.
Oh, please, write it for me.
Whenever he does do arts and flowers, it's a disaster.
Your loving husband, Caolan.
Right, you're putting pressure on me now.
Don't forget to write Patricia.
For a man that drives a lorry with 20 cars on the back of it, you're under pressure writing 3 words.
Just write the cars if you're in your lorry.
My uncle Harry's going to be giving me away. My dad's no longer with us, I'm afraid. He's passed on.
I've known Amy since the day she was born. And she decided that I was the one to give her away. Feel very proud about that. I'm very honoured.
So, as far as I know, the lads are going to be going in a show lorry.
You hear that? That's the lorry! Give me that a wee second. Turn it back on!
He's a lovely lad. He is, isn't he? Such an ass lad.
Who's got them?
I don't know who's got the rings. Mom!
Who's got the rings?
Who's had them last?
Oh my god, I don't even know.
Hello?
You can't find it. Right, try the cupboard of doom.
What?
She's just getting all bland.
So how are you getting there? Gorgeous, you're looking.
Look at this headpiece, it is amazing.
But men don't have to do anything, do they? They just...
They don't even have to
shave
anymore.
Breakfast is in me. It's now 11:15. Time to go get a shower and get my suit on.
We're going up now to get our dresses on and get her married.
So we walk round, we've got the dresses here.
We've got this girl's special dress, Princess Caitlin.
The dress time on.
So tight, so pretty.
I don't know, and when you walk.
Yeah.
This is the groom's party getting ready. My house is in utter chaos.
Well,
I've
got the rings, but
no.
Sarah.
Hello.
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 Brave, but who needs brave?
Woo! Stunning,
Amy.
Nope,
don't cry.
Don't cry.
Hello.
Get this down, you love.
On the left hand side.
Happy wedding day.
Thank you. What time is it, round 12? Right, guys, we need to roll out.
Freaking out a bit now.
It's good.
We're ready to go. Just about to get in the limo. We're nervous. Let's go.
I'm obviously panicking, everybody else is fine. They're having fun with lorries. Oh.
It's not too late yet, son.
What time are we on?
I feel like I forgot.
Just look at the ring in the ring.
No.
Give me the ring. Where are they now?
They're, I think someone's bringing them down to the chapel.
Giving the rings to James.
You have a huge responsibility.
Yeah, I'm going to be checking that every couple of seconds.
This way we've got a band. I'm not singing at my own funeral. Go ahead.
<Cheers. laughs> We're off to the chapel!
Woo! Go on, Caolan, drive her like you're lit for the chapel!
Perfect. Oh, you're helping.
I've heard a story.
You're
alright. Thanks, bro.
Magic moment.
Impressive.
Never to be repeated. Sometimes you lose it,
sometimes it goes.
Oh, bless you.
Come to my table. Let's do this. Come to my bed, go easy, my hunger, easy, my head. What I love most about Caolan is he's kind and generous, and how much effort he puts in that everyone can have nice things. And all the family time he gives up for things like this.
May these rings be a symbol of their faith in each other.
Give me
all the days of our lives. I remain truly a husband and wife if you'd like to show them your progression.